a tiny incision is made in the eye. The implantable contact lens is inserted through this incision, and in some cases unfolded inside the eye. Once the lens is positioned in front of the eye's naturally clear lens, it provides the necessary correction to refocus light rays onto the retina.